Snap-on Training Solutions helps you get the most out of your SOLUS Edge diagnostic tool. This training module covers the basic setup and controls. Before operating or maintaining SOLUS Edge, read the safety instructions and user manual carefully, paying extra attention to the safety warnings and precautions. To install the battery pack, loosen the two screws that retain the battery compartment cover. Lift the bottom edge of the cover to remove. Put the notched end of the battery in first and push down until the battery is in place. Replace the battery cover and snug up the screws to hold the cover in place. Do not over-tighten. Indicators and connectors are on the top panel. The power indicator illuminates when power is being supplied to the tool. A red light indicates the battery is charging. A green light means the battery is fully charged. An amber light means there is an issue with the battery. The power supply port is used to connect the AC-DC power supply. Use only the correct AC adapter provided with the SOLUS Edge. The mini USB port is used to connect SOLUS Edge to a personal computer for transferring saved files. The micro SD card port holds the micro SD card that contains the SOLUS Edge software. And the data cable port is for the scanner vehicle connector. To power up the SOLUS Edge, press the power button. SOLUS Edge automatically powers up and opens to the home screen whenever it is connected to a vehicle or the AC power adapter. SOLUS Edge will boot up to the home screen in about 5 seconds. All operation of SOLUS Edge can be performed using the touch screen or the keys. The four-way keypad controls up, down, and left, right navigation. Pressing the Yes button selects a menu or program or confirms a selection. Pressing the No button exits a menu or returns to the previous screen. The shortcut S button can be programmed to perform a variety of common tasks. To assign a function to the shortcut key, select the Tools icon from the home screen. Select Configure Shortcut Key and choose a shortcut function to assign. Select the No button to return to the Tools menu. Choices for the shortcut key function include Screen Brightness, Save Screen, Save Movie, Toggle Record and Pause, and Show Shortcut Menu. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Click here to watch the next module in this Training Solutions series. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.